Welcome to our school.
This is our lab or science room.
Safety first.
Here's our science room. We usually sit in groups of four and do experiments. Then here we have the fun stuff. Okay, this is our music room. Here we can sing. Here we can play piano. Here's our wood shop or woodwork room. We usually make stuff here of wood, and when we are done making stuff here, we will go here and paint those things. Here is our library. We can just sit down, take a book and read, or we can just chill. If you like a book, just take it, bring it here, yep. Scan a book, and then you can borrow the book. So in this room is our school books. These books that we use in class. Here's where we have our subject, food and health. We make food here. We have four groups. And in one group we are four people. And in this subject we also learn about health and what food we should eat and what food we should not eat. Here is our cafeteria. Here we can sit down and eat our food here or there. There we can buy our food and drinks. The teacher's room, and we, the students, are not allowed here.
At our school, we have a student council, where the pupils help the teachers to get a better school. The classes choose one representative from each class to sit in the council.
This is some information about our school.
It's almost 500 students and 60 teachers here at the Ungdomskole, and Bjørkjøresdal is our principal.
In 8th grade, there are 7 classes, and in 9th grade, there are 5. And in 10th grade, there are 5 classes as well.
Levanger Ungdomskole is a mot school. Mot means to show courage. Mot has 3 values. The values are show courage, to say no, to live life, and to care about other people.
Movie room. Here's our room when we sit down and watch a movie or a documentary. We have a projector there. And when we turn that on, is a white screen that comes down here, and then we just sit down and watch a movie.